Hello, I'm Guy Palmer. I've been studying infectious diseases for several decades and understand that many of you have questions about COVID-19 and vaccination, and I'm here to help answer some of those questions. COVID-19 vaccines are absolutely safe. They have gone through all the necessary steps for the Food and Drug Administration to evaluate the clinical trials and approve them as being safe and effective. The reason we've been able to make such rapid progress isn't because we've skipped any steps. It's because we have decades now of knowledge of how to create vaccines. We were able to very quickly identify the target that makes a vaccine effective. And because the pandemic had so many cases spreading so quickly, we were able to show that those who were vaccinated versus those who got the placebo were effectively protected against the infection. Most individuals after receiving their vaccine will not have any significant effects. They may have a slightly sore arm that may last for 24, 48 hours. There's a percentage of individuals that within the next day or so will have a feeling of being a bit lethargic, may have a slight fever, may have a slight headache. Those last for 24 to 48 hours. That's your body normally reacting and beginning to develop its protective immune response. The approved vaccines are safe for individuals with allergies. Those individuals who are immunocompromised, the vaccine has been shown to be effective, including those who are living with HIV. However, because the level or degree of being immunocompromised varies among individuals, it's best to check with your specific healthcare provider prior to vaccination. I hope I've been able to answer many of your questions about vaccinations today. When you have your opportunity to be vaccinated, please do so as soon as you can. Until we achieve that, wear masks, spatially distance, and be well.